Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to back up files to a server. Let's go to the computer. And as you can see, I have a folder here called My Files. Let's open that up. And I have a copy of my budget, as well as a copy of my resume in there. Now I want to copy these up to my server. To do so, click on the Start button at the bottom. And let's open up Computer. On Windows XP, it might say My Computer. Now, at the very top up here, let's click inside the address bar. And to get these files on the server, what we want to do is type 2 backward-leaning slashes, and we want to say the name of the server. Mine is Andrews-PC. Put another slash, and then say Enter. This pulls up a list of the shared folders that are on the server that you can back data up to. I'm going to go into Users and go into Dave. Now I'm going to kind of restore down. If you hold your mouse right here, that's the restore down button, and that lets you see more than one window at one time. Let's do that for this other one as well. All right, let's close this one and let's just select My Files, right click on it, and say copy. Now let's go back to our server, find some white space somewhere, right click on it, and say paste. That has uploaded my files to the server as a backup. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to back up files to a server.